And welcome back. We are on Eden Prime. Beginning the From Ashes DLC. Last episode we just scanned nearby planets and such. So, I mean, we might be headed eventually that way. But I do want to see what's in these structures. Is that someone walking around in there? I really don't like it. It's way too quiet. Doesn't seem to be anyone in here. $3,000 credits, nice. That's a pretty sizable amount. Hold on to the med kit for now. Can't help but notice the cover there to shoot through. Processing update. We've taken more able-bodied men and women from pacified neighborhoods. The colonists generally have accepted the story that they have gone to perform tedious but safe manual labor in a Cerberus research camp on the other side of the planet. And when we increased food rations as payment for the work, most of the complaints died out. Maintain the story as long as possible. We don't have the manpower to fight the entire colony, and if these families knew they were never going to see their sons and daughters again, there's no way they'd cooperate. Oh, God. I can't believe we're working with these bastards in the second game.
Shepard, this Cerberus data could help the colonists still alive on other parts of Eden Prime.
How?
I can get this intel to Eden Prime's resistance. Maybe it will help them fight back against Cerberus.
Okay. Make it so. Looked like that was an attachment for a gun or something. But we can't interact with it. Can I get in here? Yes, but there's nothing I can do. We got a microscope. I'd love to actually look through the microscope. That would be neat. But I'm guessing there's no point doing so. That was a shadow moving. Where to next? Elevator?
So, Liara, ever dug up, what do humans call it? A dinosaur?
No. Dinosaurs and other fossils would be paleontology. I'm an archaeologist. I study artifacts left by sapient species. The two fields are completely different, and... you were joking.
Yes, he was.
But at least you're catching on these days.
You too. I'm glad I brought him now. So funny. So we went in there, we can't go in here? Doesn't appear so. Unless that's an entrance, but I don't know how to get over that way. That's not an entrance. Okay. Sorry, guys. Just try to check out all I can. In all likelihood, we can't go to these others and we have to take the elevator. I thought there was an N7 logo on that container. I was like,
There. That's the elevator that leads down into the dig site.
Right. Oh. We can't go in there at all? Just set dressing, huh? Well, let's go grab this medical kit since it's gonna be pretty far away from us. As we'll get the experience. However minimal. I'm always trying to hurl myself off into the abyss. So disappointing, I want to check out all this stuff, but I can't go there. It just looks so enticing.
Goddess, that doesn't seem possible.
What?
It's not a Prothean artifact, it's...
Are we lifting it up?
A Prothean?
Like what? The collectors, or those bodies we found back on Ilos.
And I thought we were
like
going
the
down.
The bodies we found back on Ilos. But this one is alive.
What?
You're right. That doesn't sound possible. You saw Prothean stasis chambers in the archives on Ilos. The only reason those failed was a lack of power.
This had power.
Cerber found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years.
To him.
Waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Curious. I'm fascinated about them.
What can you tell me about the Protheans? The people, not the technology.
Given your experience with the Prothean cipher, you probably know as much about them as I do. The Prothean Empire spanned the known galaxy.
Right.
They uplifted countless other species to help them join the galactic community.
I thought it was just them.
Galactic community? You'd think they had something like a council?
Yes, exactly. Their cultural and artistic expression are actually quite close to those of the ancient Asari.
Really?
And given their similar interests in helping other species, it's clear that they believed in interspecies cooperation.
That's interesting. I guess they helped these races, you know, become galactic, extrasolar, you know, capabilities. Because I could swear I read or heard something at some point about the Protheans that they alone were in the galaxy. Maybe I interpreted wrong, it didn't say exactly that. But I figured, well, it was just the Protheans. And, you know, now they're gone. Although that could be, you know, just incorrect data because it's 50,000 years ago. I'm sure we're going to have some things wrong. We're going to have assumed some things like they weren't alone. Just because we haven't found any... Sorry, I keep going on and on, guys. Just because we haven't found any records... My mind's just working here. We haven't found any records of any other species. We just assume they're alone. But possibly at some point some kind of records or evidence or theory pointed towards, well, there were other species. In any case, impressive.
The way you describe them, they sound a lot like the Asari.
Yeah, I wonder.
I'm certain I'm coloring their culture with my own perceptions.
Progenitors,
whatever
maybe?
The Protheans were, finding one alive represents an incredible opportunity.
Well, I'm glad you're here with me to see it.
Good thing we brought our Prothean expert.
I hope I can help.
That too.
If this single Prothean was sent into stasis, he could be the foremost scientist of his time, or perhaps the wisest counselor. Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it.
Uh-oh.
The life signs are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
Okay. Oh, we got company. Whoa.
There they are.
I wasn't expecting a haircut. Why am I... Oh, there's one up there. Alright, who's sniping me? Oh, he ducked out of the way. Gotcha. Oh, yes, let's be using incendiary. Ditto. Snipe the sniper. Get moving before more of them come back.
Get moving before more of them come back.
Cool. Yeah, every once in a while I use a sniper rifle, so that's why we wanted the med kit. But we can't get back that way anyway. At least now we can get over there and check out those areas. We gotta. They're not going to damage it. You know, I would say have someone stay behind and guard it, but they're not going to damage it. At least not intentionally. Some of these guys are idiots. Can I save now? Cool. See? We were going to miss out on beds and stuff. It's no good. Cloudy out. What's this? What kind of books? I don't know what that is. It has a 5 on it, whatever it is. Laboratory and such. This is pretty empty. Terminal. Troop deployment update. Local resistance is heavy in the south and west sections of the colony. We've pulled most of our troops from the north neighborhoods to assist. All remaining troops in the north neighborhood continue standard patrol activities to maintain the illusion of a large presence in that area. If the locals knew we were understaffed, they could do some serious damage. Not understaffed, that's a good thing.
More intel to help the colonists. The more we find, the better chance they'll have.
Alright, send it on through. Oh, I've got ammo there. I was wondering what was flashing. We got equipment we can salvage. We got some VHS tapes and some books. Another 3,000 credits. Cool. What are you stopping around for? Sneaky times. We need to go down there, but I'm not completely sure where to go go first. It was a dead person and some flames. Oh. That's somebody we killed, I guess. Is it? Hmm. Interesting. Can't go in there. Find the pod data. Hmm. What? I sort of have cover, not really. Fail. You damn fog. That's... Oh, he's frozen. I was trying to get up there. He was already dead. Yeah, didn't have any targeted correctly there. Z-whoop. We need a cloud dispersal thing. Deadly combination. Can't save, so they might... Yeah, we got more. That's a terrible shot. Oh, that's a turret. Alright. We can't affect that way. That was a person with a...
Footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Alright. Since we have to go there, can it be completely illogical and check down here, see for any goodies. Should have gone this way to begin with, but I know there's rounds here. Maybe we can't hop up into that. Oh, this opens up. I'll check back there in a second. Sheesh. Pretty good with that rolling, Karis. Someone threw a... ineffectual grenade! Ow. We gotta break apart the turret. Hi! How are you today? Heh. Yeah, I think you got some wounded. Just a little bit. Guys are so noisy. Alright, let's see. We got equipment here. 6,000 credits. Stuff. Ammo. Dead people. Resistance information update. We've gotten word from our source within Eden Prime's resistance movement that we can expect an attack on our security center between 2200 and 2300 tomorrow night. They're pulling in forces from across the colony. This gives us a perfect chance to destroy their leadership. Once the attack is contained, allow Dr. William Cambiata to escape, firing near-miss shots to keep it realistic. He's given us good information, and with luck, the locals will see him as a daring hero and the only man to escape the Cerberus trap. They might even put him in charge. Oh my god, I hate these people.
Perfect. This intel will give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony.
We found all the intel. Good. Good. The window, that's where we were. Got all the dishes left undone. Medkit. Good, because we used one. Snack machines. Wonder what kind of snacks they eat. I'd love to see what kind of snacks they eat, right? Grubs. What? They eat grubs. Ugh. I don't want to live in the future. Oh, we can go up there. Let's go up there. It's a pretty expansive area. These look like solar panels. Would make sense if the Protheans used solar energy to keep their stuff, their power on, at least for that one. Wondering why the others have failed then. Had failed. So we came from that way. We've seen that. I don't remember where the ladder is. Here. Oh, so this is the way around that I forgot to look, right? Yep. Cool. So this stuff has been here all along, and they just unearthed it. They remind me of giant beacons.
There. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
So we got two pod data. Sorry guys, I know I'm just, like, avoiding the data. I can't hop up. I should be able to. Use the stairs, damn you. Think we have to go back in here. Let's check for the actual pod data in here first. Then we'll head over there and go to the next pod data. MT 988 MT. That's an unusual 9, though. That's not pod data. That's a dead person with some pretty cool armor. Look at the treads on the shoes, or the boots, rather. There's another medkit out here. Oh, that was that closing behind us. Ammo. Can't look at anything else. We got this. What the hell? Reapers. Is that a Reaper? Oh, cool. Oh, he looks cool as hell. But they look cool as hell. They're fighting. They're fighting. It looks like they're fighting collectors.
Victory! Feel the vulture!
Acknowledged.
Victory. Awesome. They look awesome.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
It's so tragic.
Third of our people.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
I love them.
I think I can duplicate that to open the life pod.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would and understand their language.
Right. Whatever it does, I saw the video and how they sealed the life pods.
Perfect. Then we just need the signal they use to activate stasis mode.
Which is in the other pod. Okay. That's awesome. Now I'm so sad how they were completely wiped out except for apparently one member. Oh, I hope we get to talk to him a lot and have a lot of scenes with him. They're awesome. We're heading completely away from here, so I'm just gonna take that. Unless someone else is dropping down just because we saw that info and it triggered something, I don't know. Either way, we still have six, so should be fine. I'm not completely sure if we've been in here, just checking it. Yeah, this is where we was looking at the snack machines, right? Yeah, there's nothing in here. Okay, we go up the stairs. I'm gonna save. My god, don't do that! I can't even tell who you are under that helmet. Garrus, I'm gonna kill you. Either accidentally or on purpose, I'm gonna kill you. Hear that? Kinda nervous what we're gonna have to come across at the end of this. I feel like we're gonna be fighting those freaking things. Giant beetles, they're a little different shape. But then again, the Reapers imprint themselves to whatever technology, whatever race, actually biology, that they feel like. Not alive. A lot of people slept in here, and some people are permanently sleeping now.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold, it's somebody's home.
We didn't kill these people, and we're going to shut down the bastards who did.
I know we didn't kill these people. There again, sanctuary, spread the word. At some point we're going to be going to this sanctuary, aren't we? I look forward to checking it out. I don't trust it, though. This is where he fought them, out here. Yeah, it was in there. So before I look in there, I'm just gonna look around everything I can. Well, this is pretty interesting. Oh. The way it rippled like that, it didn't even look like solid glass or plastic or whatever the hell. Now we came from... Did we look in here? Yeah, this is where we saw the fire. Yeah, we couldn't go in there. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm just really thorough. In case you haven't noticed. Well, someone kept these windows really clean. Protheans look amazing. I love them. Or love the memory of them, or whatever. Another 3,000 credits. Nice. Soon we'll buy some upgrades and stuff. Yeah, I was afraid you guys would move. Through here. I'm locked in here without you guys. What? And I can't get out. What? Oh. Well, one of you's in here with me. Okay. Oh, now the other one is. Okay, cool. Still can't get out right now. Notice they're giving us ammo, which means we're gonna have to fight some more. At some point. Probably soon.